Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. And now it's time for the coin toss, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste, zero calories. Enjoy everything. Wyoming is ready to open this one up as they line up for the opening kick. Fielded at the 4. Tackle made at the 30. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. And he's taken down at the 39-yard line.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
Tackled at the 34-yard line.
I don't think the play developed the way it was supposed to, and the net result is a loss.
From their own 34-yard line, third down. Once and all, going deep. Doesn't get there, and there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped down on him.
It to the 42-yard line. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. And they make the stop at about the 43-yard line. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on the 43-yard line. Finds his man. First down. Down at the 38.
I credit the quarterback on that pass. He made a great read and delivered a very nice pass for the first down.
The 38-yard line. First down. And they got it.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit better.
Fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football and check it down or take off and run with it.
Got some open field. He's taken down at the 34. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
Good protection, and now he's on the run. Looks like he's going to run. Tackle at about the 17-yard line. So they go on the ground and pick up another first down.
They are stringing together a nice little drive here. If they keep this up, it'll be hard to keep him out of the end zone.
He's into the open field.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Comes up and makes a big stop.
This is textbook. This is how you're supposed to play against the run.
Here's the eighth play of the series. From the 13-yard line, third down. Strike to his receiver, no good. Might have been some early movement up front.
Sometimes what happens on a false start as a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Utah State could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up, and it splits the uprights. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20, and he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. Offense comes back out, looking to improve from their last effort.
He's got a lot of time to forget about that last pick. He's just got to stick to the game plan.
Throws complete, he's hit right away. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Let's it fly. And it's caught. And down he goes at about the 35. So let's see how the defense responds now. It's first down and 10. Scrambling around. Tackle made around the 23-yard line.
This is a nice run for the first down by this quarterback.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. On the hand, a big hit, and he'll lose yardage. Loss of two on the run by the halfback.
Great penetration into the backfield, and that was just a great hit to finish off the play.
They're going to try a long field goal here. Wyoming is looking to tie things up.
kicks away, and he splits the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Caught at the 8. He's tackled at the 36. Let's get some points going right now. Not a lot of offense here in the opening quarter.
I'm with you. I'd like to see a lot more offense than we've seen up to this point. Give credit to the defenses, but I think you're going to see both these offense coordinators get more of a feel for things and start to adjust their play call.
And so far, it's been totally even. In close games like this, every possession is likely to matter. He scrambled. He's at midfield. He's tackled at the 48. Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. They'll bring him down at about the 37-yard line. He's going to try and scramble. And he's taken down at about the 23-yard line. Now he tries to buy some time. And he's tackled at the 21-yard line. Scrambling. And he's sacked.
Man, these guys can be aggressive. When you stand back there and take hits like that, you definitely are going to feel it the next day.
From the 28-yard line, third down. They'll make the sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So the kicker comes out. He'll try to put 3 points on the board. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Utah State is looking to go up by 3. The kick is up. That's a tough break there for the kicker. 3-3 tie. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. It's the tailback. Picked up a yard, if anything, on that run.
He was playing the run all the way and was able to stop him quickly. Good job by that senior safety.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. Out of bounds, around the 43-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. We've played one quarter, and this one's knotted up at 3. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. Swings it out there incomplete.
Sure, it's disappointing, but this is the kind of mechanical flaw you can fix with practice and coaching.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball in the 48.
Easy. Where?
He gets rid of this one.
Yeah, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
He's in trouble. He wants it all. Going long. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. First and goal from the 5, and looking to cap this off with a touchdown. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
You've got to admire the intensity that these linebackers bring to the table. As soon as he saw it was staying on the ground, he made a beeline for the ball carrier.
This is the 8th play of this drive. He's scrambling, and they make the stop at the 7-yard line. Let's see how the quarterback handles this one. It's 3rd and goal from the 7. He's on the run. Slides down. 3, maybe 4 yards on the scramble. Wyoming could take the lead with this field goal. It's up, and they tack on 3 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 33-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just 1 or 2 plays. He gets out to about the 35-yard line. Out to around the 45. Scrambling around, decides to slide.
Terrific coverage, and when you clog up passing lanes like that, you could force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down. Over the middle to his tailback. Down at the 48-yard line. To get this kick away and change field position. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20.
This offense is just going to be kicking themselves. They're moving the ball very well. In fact, they're getting into their opponent's territory. Only problem is they're not finishing off the drives with touchdowns. They're having to settle for field goals. That could eventually catch up to them.
Wyoming is up a field goal.
The ball just sailed on him, and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
From their own 20-yard line, 2nd down.
Red 2, no 4, two, 6.
Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. Ball on the 34. Looks to him again, complete. That's a great tackle at the 40-yard line. So the Aggies running back sidelined earlier with that injury. Right now, though, it looks like he's warming up and trying to get back in the ball game. The middle for a nice game. From their own 46-yard line. First down. Makes the catch and he's got nowhere to go. To convert here on another third down. Wyoming holds a field goal lead. Quick strike to the receiver. He's taken down right around the 48-yard line. He made the catch, but he didn't get the first down.
Yeah, right now, the way this defense is swarming, there's just no room for him to get upfield for the first down.
He's going to try to coffin corner this one. This one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Here we go! 180!
He scrambled, and they got him. At the 23-yard line.
Check 27. Eyes on 27.
Fires that quickly, incomplete. At midfield. He makes it to the 48-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Chambers with a nice play fake. Looking for the corner. No one open, so he's going to run. Slides down to the ground. The 25-yard line. First down. Wyoming is up by three.
Go four. Hey, kill, kill, kill. Back.
He's going to try and scramble. And down he goes at the 24. Tries to get around the corner. Touchdown, Cowboys!
Saints on the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 48-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
You know, this offensive line has done a really good job, but really I think it's more about the big play ability from the running backs and why we've seen so many big plays from this offense.
And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the two. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. They're ready to begin another drive. Looking to scramble out. He can't get away from the pressure. And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 31. Dumps it out left to the running back. Tackle made around the 40-yard line. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Here's the halfback on the screen, and he hits him hard at the 45. Gentry picks up around 5 yards with that catch.
They've done a great job on this drive with the underneath pass. The quarterback isn't forcing the ball, and you can see how effective he is.
Now he's scrambling. He's tackled around the 49-yard line.
Never want to see a kid down on the field after a play. Not sure what happened, but hopefully it's nothing serious.
He's scrambling. They'll bring him down right around midfield. Keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You gotta get those.
And that'll do it for the first half. The Cowboys with a 10-point lead. To the 20. Tackle made at the 31. We're about set to start things up again. Slings it. He ran a good route there and was able to pick up yards underneath the coverage.
It's okay to move the ball in small portions because it relaxes the offense and can open things up for the big play.
From their own 35-yard line, second down. Tackles him hard at the 33.
So the Aggies now with their quarterback down to an injury, and they've got to find a way to get back in this game and get their heads back in the game without their leader.
Zips it to the tight end. And he's tackled at about the 43-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 43. Fake breaks to the back. And he's taken down at the 45-yard line. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. He's going to go for the home run. Intercepted. And he's level at the 29-yard line. A well-timed interception there.
Well, they're still down by a couple of scores, but the turnover certainly helps their chances. If they score on this drive, they're right back in the game.
First and 10, ball on the 29-yard line. He makes it to the 32-yard line. Hands off left, and he's brought down quickly. He's on the run, and they make the stop at about the 33-yard line. The defense looks like they're going to send in the cavalry on this one. He's taken down at the 37. We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time after throwing a pick on their last drive.
One general rule in any game is to hold on to the ball. If you're in the negative in the turnover department, your chances of winning decrease exponentially.
Brought down around the 43-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Makes it out to maybe the 46-yard line. Scrambling around. He's taken down around the 41-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 41. He's tackled immediately after the catch. 5 yard loss on the play.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
From the 46-yard line, it's second down. Right around the 40. Game, but not enough for the first down.
Yeah, that's a nice play there. They did everything right except get enough yards for the first down.
They tried to get a head start there. They'll call on the field goal unit.
It's so tough to move the ball forward. Even a 5 yard setback can do damage to a drive.
Yeah. He gets it up, and it's no good. It lands short. Not a very good attempt there by the kicker. And our score, 13-3, Wyoming.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
He makes it out to maybe the 43-yard line. And they get a few yards on the halfback option. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. He scrambled, and he's going to be sacked. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds, and those receivers might have been open.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five-wide outlook. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Going to try and scramble. Got the corner. So the quarterback scrambles for about 4 yards on the play. They'll line it up for a very long field goal attempt. And they can make this a one possession game with this kick right here. Kicks away. And it's wide left. No good.
Every time you have a chance to finish a drive with points, you've got to capitalize. That time they couldn't come through.
So you wonder what kind of excitement we'll see this time around.
This one will fall incomplete.
The defense always likes to see a pass broken up, but getting the turnover would have been really big.
It's second and 10. Ball on the 37-yard line. Fights forward to about the 39.
Some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
Under pressure, gets it out in a hurry. Incomplete.
Boy, that was a rocket. If the receiver didn't come down with it, quarterback made sure nobody else was going to come down with it either.
From their own 34-yard line. Second down. Makes it out to about the 43.
Concentration lapse right there. The coaches will be giving them an earful for it, too.
Hey, watch the screen, watch the screen. Watch the screen.
Throws, and that one's going to hit the ground, incomplete. Second and 10. Ball on the 42. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
Right,
wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And as he throws, and it's going to be picked off. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
And that'll bring this third quarter to a close. The Cowboys with a 10-point lead. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Throws it in a hurry. That's a great tackle at the 14-yard line.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
It's second down, and they're about the length of the football from the first down marker. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
Making some big plays. They've got to get on their toes.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. With a three-play, 24-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He'll take it from the two. He makes it out to maybe the 23-yard line. Wyoming's defense has just been awesome here in the fourth quarter.
And the thing that's really stood out to me, Brad, is that when they've needed the stops, they've gotten it and gotten the football back to their own offense to put points up.
The offense comes out to start this drive, and they're hoping for a better result as they threw a pick on their last possession.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
Quick pass, intercepted. And down he goes at the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line, first down. Inside give, and they'll get him in the backfield. He gets hit out of bounds at the 26-yard line. Down now. They need to get it to the 17. Looking for his man. Incomplete. It's up. And he just drilled it from long range.
Yeah, he got some good leg behind it, and he kicked an accurate ball right between the goalposts.
23-3, Wyoming. They line up to kick this one away. And he'll return this one from the seven.
and he's taken down at the 35. I'm sure the quarterback would love to make amends for that last pick.
I look for the offense to come out with the same game plan as before. You don't make changes after one play.
The halfback with a carry. And they got him for a loss. Picked up a yard of anything on that run. Tackle made at the 36-yard line. Knock him down for a loss.
There you go.
Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. He goes downtown.
Hey, I know there's not much time left in this game, and they're down big, but you never know. We've seen crazier things in college football. Maybe they get this ball into the end zone and recover an onside kick, and who knows, maybe they can come back and win this thing.
He fires left side. Intercepted. It's the junior corner. Another interception by this defense, and their sideline is really fired up.
Yeah, they didn't want this quarterback to be able to beat them through the air. And with three interceptions, I would say they are winning that battle right now.
From their own 31-yard line, first down. Tries to buy some time. He's to the 40. Decides to slide. They'll get the first down.
He made the correct decision to tuck it and go.
From their own 46-yard line, it's first down. Bring him down at the 44. Here's the toss. Nothing doing. It's third down, and this offense is about 3 feet away from that first down marker. Here's a handoff, left side, and he's tackled around the 42-yard line. They come up to the line here at second down and 14 after the sack. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He's at the 30 with a 10. Knocked out of bounds at the 6-yard line. So first and goal after that huge run. scrambling. And they got him.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
It's the ninth play of the drive.
Calling the plays, you've got to be aware of this guy. He's making too many plays. And when he's that close to the line of scrimmage, defending the run, not allowing your running back to even get up to the line of scrimmage, you've got to do something to make him pay for that. If he's going to cheat up to the line of scrimmage, if you're calling the plays, listen up. This is a great time to go play action and try to throw the ball right over top of his head.
It's fourth down. They'll line up for the field goal, and this is nothing more than a chip shot. We have less than a minute to go. The kick is up, and the field goal is good. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. From his own goal line. Brought down at the 26. I'm sure there are a lot of fans out there hoping for a miracle, but I seriously doubt we're going to see one today. One inside. He's got quickly. That's going to do it for this one. Our final score, 26-3, Cowboys. As we take a look at the highlights, Kirk, how would you summarize the action in this one?
They came out, played an intelligent all-around game, and got the job done. That's about all you can ask for from a team. Wyoming earned themselves a quality win. These guys weren't necessarily a pushover, and they played a pretty good game, but the better team won.
That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.